Marvel has already revealed which characters are going to die in Guardians of the Galaxy 3 by revealing everything in the logos for all three of the Guardians of the Galaxy movies. The logo for the first Guardians of the Galaxy movie is a brown exterior with a light brown interior, which are the colors of Groot. And at the end of the first movie, Groot dies, sacrificing himself to save the rest of the Guardians. The logo for Guardians of the Galaxy 2 is blue and red, just like Yondu. Yondu dies at the end, and what does that tell us about Guardians 3? They reveal who dies again, but there are two totally different logos revealing two different deaths. The first one is gray and bumpy, which looks just like Drax with his gray skin and tattoos. The second logo is a light brown and black, just like Rocket's brown fur and black stripes. The main villain of the movie is the High Evolutionary. He's the person who created Rocket in the movies, and Rocket says he's not running anymore, making it sound like he intends to sacrifice himself. And Dave Bautista has said that this is his last Marvel movie ever, because...